Are you ready?
Absolutely not.
Let's go anyway.
Hello, my lady.
Rude.
Are you in need of assistance of some kind?
I'm wearing the same thing.
And I'm
right
not.
Now. No.
No.
You can go back inside and wait with all the other Gorkas.
I will. But first, I'm curious. What are you doing?
Nothing.
I mean, that's actually the first time that we meet.
Yes.
And we filmed that maybe, what, 2.5 months into the shooting?
Yes, it was weird because we done so many scenes when we'd had to have known each other very well.
Mm.
And then to go back to that,
yeah.
And also just us hanging out on set,
uh-huh.
We already knew each other.
Yeah.
Tom, our director, said he was really happy that we'd left it a bit later because we were able to get to know each other better and understand our characters better and how they would react in that situation rather than let's get this done on the first week of filming.
If you must know, I'm trying to ascertain the best way to climb over the garden wall.
Whatever for?
It's episode one. There's so much chaos. At least for her, it's a little bit of ground.
Oh yeah, her life's so chaotic.
Yeah, hang on, she's just moved from Germany. She was sold, basically, to create a better treaty, to create a better trading whatever with Germany and England.
Ah, the classic trading whatever of 1762.
And to marry a strange man, and then actually he's really nice, and not you, George.
Just take hold here, with a lift, I believe I can make it over the garden wall.
You want me to lift you over the wall so you may escape?
That is what I said, yes.
People will notice you are missing, will they not?
I remember we started at silly o'clock, like 5 o'clock in
yeah,
the morning.
Yeah, we did, yeah.
Really, it's really early. And mm-hmm. I remember looking at you and going, I cannot believe we're having to do the biggest scene of
That's so true.
Yeah.
I remember I was actually really excited.
Yeah.
I'd been nervous for the entire shoot.
Yeah.
And that scene, I was quite excited.
You refuse to help a lady in distress?
I refuse when that lady in distress is trying to go over a wall so that she does not have to marry me.
Obviously, George isn't in the best of places going into that. And I think in that scene, that's actually quite a sweet moment. You kind of lift them out of that. And any scene that's light, I think, is enjoyable. But it's
yeah.
quite playful.
Yeah.
There's playfulness in the scene. I was also really grateful that I had learned that scene about 5 months ago.
So you weren't thinking about the lines?
No.
Yeah.
No.
I just think it's nice to watch that back. I don't know, we did it so long ago, and
yeah.
It's really special. I think it's a really special scene.